Fox Factory 36 fork, P&W grips, Trail One bars and stem. Got the P&W loam dropper post, 200 mil, and the loam lever. Upgraded rear shock. Got those P&W pedals on there. Loving those things. The P&W dropper. Never knew a dropper post could actuate so dang smooth. That thing is sick. SDG Bel Air saddle on here. Those little orange touches throughout. My friends, this is the ultimate Fuel EX7 build.